lidt fashion.
All eyes on them chicks. We came to entertain the hordes. They pay the cover charge, so playing for them's a aim, of course. But from this pedestal, MJ creates a game of sorts. My brain contorts behind the mic, I play spectator sports. I've got a private box seat, my own personal perspective. The climate's top, see a crowd, let's rehearsal for the next shit. I try to pick the first ins from the persons on the guest list. Observe every urchin from the curtains to the exits. Aren't you a funny lot if you can see yourselves now? All in the bishop, swaggling your honeypots. If I could see myself, well, I'd probably be you. Is it true my veins stick out as much as they say they do? Well, that's an eyesore, I couldn't care less, chip back to my chore. My Brechtian inspection helps me study other life forms. So as you watch the mic torn and rap along to my songs, I wonder where you people run away to after lights on. Who to student residence, who to dingy hovels, who forgets the music for the new made Vinci novel? Who says I was such a nerd, who says I'd insult their burn? Who were loyal customers, which boyos discuss my words? Who saw the set and laughed, who caught the second half? Which rock and rollers took a more than they'd expect from rap? Which cock controllers made a sign from rotten coasters so their grubby mate could build for gems from X's record bag? Oh, it's all about your point of view, the way that you spectate. It's in the way you look at things, it's in the shapes you make. We watch a different show every night when we're on tour. So I'll cover you my way as you color me yours. Oh, it's all about your point of view, the way that you spectate. It's in the way you look at things, it's in the shapes you make. We watch a different show every night when we're on tour. So I'll cover you my way as you color me yours. It's all about your point of view, the way that you spectate.